Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen of the media. My name is Rosemary Alade Brown, aka Akuapem Poloo. This afternoon, I wish to address the press and say thank you to my family, fans, and loved ones for standing by me through these trying times of my life. First and foremost, I wish to thank the Almighty God, who has been gracious and merciful to me. And importantly, I say a big thanks to you. I say a big thank you to the President of the Republic, His Excellency Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo, who, upon receiving a lot of petitions from well-meaning Ghanaians and friends, both home and abroad, to intervene in my situation, gave a listening ear to my plight. Secondly, I would like to say a big thank you to the Honorable Attorney General, Mr. Godfrey Dami, for his great support and for representing the government at large in taking this matter up as an exceptional case, considering the situation of my 7-year-old son,